stamina. Oh, running now, I close my eyes. Well, oh, I got stamina. And oh, I see another mountain to climb, but I got stamina. Oh, I need another. Now that hair's almost done, we just have to like do the spray, brush it out and everything. We're just gonna like let it sit for a while we do our makeup. So first things first, we're gonna prime. I'm first gonna take the baby skin and just put it on like my problem areas. You guys can talk, by the way. This is just gonna be super chill. Okay, mom.
Okay.
Mom, what's wrong,
mom? I don't know. I'm just holding my breath. Don't lie.
That's what I do.
You do?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this L'Oreal Lumi Magic Lumi primer and put it over top. We're just gonna put it all over the face. Now I'm gonna use this. I just got this like in an hour. I'm sorry. Whoa, your hair though. Never seen your hair like that before. Okay, so this is the Milk Makeup Sunshine Skin Tint. Weird. It's like I'm putting perfume on my face. I don't know if I can handle it no more. Because every time we are, oh yeah, I should leave from here. Oh no. And I can't get anything to you across. I give you all my love, but you just play toss like. I probably put so much more than I need to. Okay, we're gonna use an Artif brush. I just got knockoff ones on Amazon, so they're really expensive, and
yeah.
The NYC Smooth Skin. I know, because it sounded like you said something.
Oh.
I'm just gonna kind of do little lines and while. So I'm gonna take this double-ended eyeshadow. I mean eyebrow. I can't even. Okay, double-ended eyebrow situation. I'm just gonna brush my eyebrows out. You guys know I like my eyebrows super natural, so. Eyeshadow primer. I just got a new one because my little one. Oh wait, I still have like one more youth left in mine. This is Too Faced Shadow Insurance. Applying that there and then a tiny bit under my lash line as well. I'm gonna take this color from the NARS Narcissus palette and apply it to my mobile lid.
Why?
You were called snot? That's not funny.
It was.
Yeah, why snot?
Why do you say you were called that for your life? For your whole life, for your last name? So why, what does snot have to do with burger?
Eyeshadow is done. Let's move on to mascara. My favorite mascara has been this Lash Push Up Drama by Maybelline. Pulling our lashes first. Actually, that changes the look a lot. And then we'll just go into our tiny. Let's get our glow on and let's highlight. Oh wait, yeah, let's highlight. I'm gonna use the Anastasia Glow Kit.
I mean, do you see any spots I missed in my hair?
No, it's beautiful. I'm using the shade Summer. And then I like to put a little bit of my eyelids just to like make it even. Then we're gonna blend. I'm gonna do some lip balm. It's a look. Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap.